Going? Good start. So ignorance has such a pretty face. It's so easy to be drawn to such a grace. But the grace and prayers you mumble while you lie prostrate and humble, what are they? What are the words you say? What are the games they're playing? Ask forgiveness for the times you've fallen, for the love and lost time which was stolen, for the times that you were never there, the times you left us to our own devices and despair. And you forgive the choir master as if you hadn't seen that he had tried to fuck your daughter when she was just 14. Forgiveness doesn't run two ways, you're looking the wrong way for your sins to be completely washed away. We know we're second place to your God and faith, and it was always this way. I know that these words should not be spoken. I know the fifth commandment can't be broken. I know that you are deaf to my complaints, that it's an abuse to curse a child with your faith. They have to learn of fire and brimstone, their mind is full of sin. They must learn to beg forgiveness before the age of 10. It's a pitiful disgrace, Christ would turn his face from this great corruption of his faith, the tiny lies, vitriol and poison manipulation, betrayed confessions, the endless shame, the twisted fucking games, they're still the fucking same. And they will betray you once again. They will convince you of your guilt. They'll meet you at the gate. It's unclear if they're Orthodox or if they're Uniate. They themselves, they couldn't say. They're looking the wrong way. Their ignorance is plain. The homing starts again. They must take their blame for their part in the game and for the untold misery and the pain.
With nothing left to state.
And I, my love, would have whispered sweet songs in your ears. I'd have sung for years. We'd have danced away the fear. But you don't love me. But you don't love me. But you don't love me. But you don't love me, no. But you don't.